Waterloo, for me, when I was applying to engineering schools, the reputation and the visit that I did to campus, combined with really the co-op experience that I knew that it would provide, and the leg up when I was seeking a job, which all was true. I mean, looking back, it was definitely the right decision for me. And I think if you look at how the grads do in the marketplace and the demand, it's pretty common to hear down in Silicon Valley that Waterloo grads are some of the top or most sought after grads, even among the top US schools like MIT and Carnegie Mellon and Stanford. The Waterloo folks have pretty good profile at some of the leading tech companies like Microsoft and Twitter and Facebook, Google and the like, and also at some of the incubators like Y Combinator. I can just say that Waterloo, when I mention my background, is immediately recognized by almost everybody. And because of the high regard of Waterloo grads, the network has a positive influence. So as an engineer, I certainly valued the Waterloo network. From my perspective as somebody practicing in the technology space in Silicon Valley, I've connected with so many different Waterloo grads and seeing Waterloo grads everywhere. Hi, my name is Kevin Rooney. I'm a 1994 mechanical engineering graduate from the University of Waterloo. I am now working as a corporate law partner at a law firm in Silicon Valley called Cooley. And Cooley is all about representing the most innovative companies and the investors in those companies.